Assalamu alaikum wa Gambia. Assalamu alaikum wa Banjul. Man la Rohey Malick Lowe. Ma ñu wër fi pour waxtaan ak yeen. Igeen suma waxtaan bi tém ay direct. Man ko direct to the Minister of Health. My dear brother, honorable, ma ngi la ñaan ngir Yalla. Since all powers are given to you, President bi jël na powers yépp mu ekati ko jox na ko. Ma ngi la ñaan ci Greater Banjul Area bi at least ñu def a lockdown of 1 week. It's very, very important. Could you get this coronavirus? You attack you boy the Greater Banjul Area at North Bank. My brother, Manglanyan, we have consensus. Man, as a politician, I have consensus. I cannot sit down seeing my people need day, every day. Look at the hospital. I've been to the sanitarium. So the hospital, Binakalamel. So, Samate, I'm talking to you as a sister. Please, the coronavirus has escalated. I'm talking to the doctors. By the minute, Banjul, Ninyange day, in the Greater Banjul Area, people are dying in their homes. The frontliners, Ninyange day. Please, even the rules, we need to implement. Honorable Minister, I will not give you all as a sister. Give the police the city, give the soldiers the city. You know what are the things you need? People are dying. Ninyange day, Sisen Kiri. People are getting coronavirus. Sisen Kiri. I will place a priority for quarantine. That's why I'm talking to you. Kilifa bu ma gaajo na bir baajo. Ni suma xarit, ni suma fufa. Ko jale wa baajo li. Gis nañ o saar. Ci barom. You have seen many other people. They get day, every day, by the minute. Honorable Minister, I know any equipment for the IEs, ICU. I mean, I bagas in you. Why is that enough? If you're not abiding by the rules, I'm begging you, Mansi Souf, Dilenyan, I cannot take it anymore. As a mother, a leader, and a sister, Manglanyan, Giri Yalla, appear to me. Where?